students, myself Shraddha Patel and I am wishing you a very happy Diwali and happy new year. I hope you all enjoyed Diwali vacation very well. So now let's go back to our study. Chapter 13, A River's Journey. In this chapter we will discuss about river's journey from starting to end. The place from which water is obtained is known as a water resource. There are many water resources and rivers are also known as a resource of water. Now look at this picture carefully. In this picture we can see boat, flowing water, clouds, fish, aquatic plants, river, big boat, oil, river bank, factories, washing clothes, animals, other works, changes, city, so many things. So use these words to make a story and give a title to your story. So do this activity at your home and make one story from using these words. What is the color of water from where the river begins? So do you know rivers usually start from mountains and pass through forests, plains, villages, cities and at the end finally flow into the sea. So the water is colorless and clean at the place where the river begins. So here in this picture we can see clean water. Now at some places there are many fish in the river. So at the place where people do not stay near the river, the water is pure. So there are many fish at this place. At some places there are dead fish. So what is the reason? So at places near the river where people live, they have thrown a lot of waste and dirt in the river. And at some places where chemical waste from the factory have dissolved in river water, so the fish are dead. At which places did the color of the water in the river change? So we saw that the water is colorless and clean at the place where the river begins. So now at which place did the color change? So when the river passes the city, chemical and other waste from industries and factories dissolve in its water. Liquid waste from people's houses also reaches the river through drains. So due to all these dirt getting mixed up with the river water, its color changes. So this is the reason why the color of river change. Now what could be done to keep rivers clean? So here we will discuss that what should we do to keep the rivers clean. So first is, clothes should not be washed in river water. Here in these pictures we can see so many people wash their clothes in river water. So we should not wash our clothes in river water. Utensils should not be cleaned and kettle should not be passed. Here we can see that some people washed utensils in river water and here kettles are taking bath in river water. So this should be not done. Sewage water or other dirt should not be discarded in rivers. So here in these pictures we can see sewage water is mixed up with river water. At last river flows into the sea. So rivers start from mountains and pass through forests, villages, cities and finally flows into the sea. Now is the water from the sea drinkable? Why? So answer is no. Water from the sea is not drinkable because the water from the sea is very salty. Sand and many types of salts are mixed in it. So water from the sea is not drinkable. Now in next video we will continue with this chapter. Thank you.